two clips that you need to undo to access the old engineer filter. Once you do that, you'll be able to lift up and pull the old engineer filter out. Now, let's get this old one replaced with a brand new engine air filter. Once you get the new engine air filter into place, make sure everything is sealed shut, and then put the two clips back, and you're all done.